If you want to create software that runs fast and close to the system, like operating systems or device drivers, things don't get much faster than C or C++. But the power of those languages comes with responsibility and risk. It's too easy to write unsafe software in C or C++. In fact, barely a week goes by without people discovering security or safety issues in the software. Rust presents programmers with a new way to write fast, system-level software. It's designed to make it easier to deal with many of the trickier parts of such programming, like memory and management. In most languages, memory management problems show up only when you run the program. Rust ensures that problems with memory management are caught by the compiler before your program is created. If you try to write a Rust program that doesn't use memory responsibly, it won't even compile. It definitely won't run. This way, obvious problems with memory management never make it into production. Rust uses its own custom metaphors. One is called borrowing, and the other is called ownership. Both describe aspects of how memory is managed across the lifetime of a program. It takes time for developers to master these concepts, but once you've mastered them, you'll find it easy to program in Rust. Rust code compiles to native platform code like C or C++, so it runs fast and doesn't need a separate runtime. The Rust compiler can build binaries for Windows, Linux, macOS, iOS, and Android, so you can do your coding in any operating system you like and know the code will work on all the rest. You can even compile to WebAssembly, the next generation binary format for browser-based apps. Rust's toolchain works hand-in-hand with the modern tools developers expect to use today. In fact, popular IDEs like Visual Studio Code can provide live feedback on Rust code as you type. The biggest obstacle for Rust right now is how new it is. Other languages have huge established user bases and decades of expertise behind them. But Rust's fast-moving development and devoted user base are working to make it a viable option for today's software and tomorrow's too.